aan de vooravond van de opening night ceremony van de nieuwe zomer. En het is wel heel speciaal, want ik word onder andere geëerd. Martina Navratilova, James Blake. Die worden dus tijdens de opening night ceremony op de US Open. En ja, gaat er iets speciaals gebeuren.
Rewrites the record books every time she takes to the court. Vergeer, who hails from the Netherlands, has been in a wheelchair since becoming a paraplegic at the age of 8. Although a chair may confine her, it has never defined her. It's never limited her or stifled her dreams. She would never let it. She has become a champion and a role model, setting a remarkable record that includes 25 career Grand Slam wheelchair titles and 11 world championships. The top-ranked player in women's wheelchair tennis since 1999, Vergeer has not lost a singles match since 2003.
Well, I think what Esther has accomplished is absolutely amazing. I can only congratulate her for everything she's done for tennis. She's also one of the greatest athletes out there.
Her incredible string of consecutive match wins, now standing at 390 matches. With great grace and awesome ability, Esther Vergeer is an inspiring presence who refuses to lose.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Esther Vergeer.